Alaska should I find? Monster genocide, this my Undertale. I fell through a cave on Mount Divide. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot. Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot. Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster farm. Leaves me alone. Glad I escaped and made some bones. Should I be a pacifist? Or should I use my fists? I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all. I'm homicidal and I've got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster's face. Thank you.
Ooh.